Bobert's creative class. In the last episode, we built this beautiful bowl of salad. Who just knows how much fruit, how much it looks like fruit salad? Well. Anyways. I'm going to be doing a noob. I'm going to be doing a new topic today, so I have no idea what it is, but let's introduce our new character to the Wall of Bobert. That is called the character gallery. That right there is Bobert. This right there is Jimmy Pencil. Yeah, I like Jimmy Pencil. I created him, and he's great. Anyways, let's pull the lever to see what is for today. What does that say? Bucket. Hold on, let me just replace that real quick. It's really annoying. There we go. What do I do for buckets? I have an idea. I just have to look up a picture of a bucket. Hold on. No. Hold on. Okay, let's me look up a picture of a bucket. Wait, so let me get all of this set up, and I will be back when I'll just speed it up in just a second. Okay, so I just finished this. It's a sandcastle, even though it doesn't look like one. Yeah. That looked like a bowl and a salad. Anyways, that had nothing to do with the thing that I was trying to build. So yeah. I built that because anyways, I'm going to start. I still want you to guess what I'm trying to build, so you probably already guessed it, but like, even though I built two things in this, build, try and guess what the overall theme was. Let's go. I'm gonna have to be part up so you don't have to sit through me doing all this. Got the handle. Let's see how this looks. Bucket is so big. Kind of good. Let's see how this will help. Kind of. At the same time, so I'm gonna do that. You can just see Bobert and Jimmy Pencil in the background. Cool. I'm planning on filling this world up with so many creations, so many classes. that you won't even be able to see Bobber and the other characters anymore. But I'll only do that if people like this series, so please leave a like and think about subscribing so we can do more stuff like this. Okay, anyways. I just need to fill this up. I have 2 blocks in mind. So I have this, because sometimes you build sandcastles with wet sand. And then I just need normal sand. Like just a combination of them. Let's do this right here. And this right, these two right here. That can go there. That. This can go there. There, there. Let's do it right there. And the rest can be filled in with this. Let's add some brown in here, because that just looks weird. How does this look? That actually looks really good. Yay! And it looks like it's mixed in with each other. Anyways, let me get a judge to see if they can figure out what I built and give me a rating of 1 out of 10. Okay, so I had a judge. They said that they'd rather not be on camera because they didn't give me a number score, but they did try and guess what it was. And they guessed it was a Halloween bucket. It was partially right. The Halloween part was wrong, but the bucket part was right. So I'm gonna give it to them. Yay, I actually built something that is recognizable. Whoa! Anyways, thanks for watching this episode of Bobert Creative Clash. Woo! And in the next episode, you will see another character added to behind me, and we'll have a new topic to build. Anyways, I'm gonna be giving more building tips in the next few episodes. So, anyways, thanks for watching, and I will see you later. Bye!